Man, I gotta show you guys this brand new flat screen TV I got. Nobody's got them yet. Man, when this thing drops, man, when this TV drops, check this out, man. It's flat screen. It's portable. You can put it in your pocket. Latest technology, man. This flat screen TV. Oh, man, you gotta see this, man. This is the newest technology. Boom. Look at that, huh? Nobody's got this. They ain't dropped. Sony sent it to me, man. They're like, hey, man, can you put this on your channel, man? You know? To show people what the future is. Look at it. It's even got an antenna. Look at that. The antenna even actually comes out and rotates. Look at that, man. Boom. You guys from the 80s and 90s, baby. You know what I'm talking about? Look at that, man. Antenna goes all the way up. Look at that. That's awesome, ain't it? That antenna. Yeah, that's pretty cool, man. Like back in the day, they have a TV in your pocket. It was really cool, man. But look at that. Take some batteries, you know. Sony flat black and white TV. Flat screen, baby. The OG flat screen TVs. That's awesome, man. That's not so awesome. So the question is, if I clean this out and put batteries in it, you think it would turn on? Or are the terminals too corroded to save it? Now, I know you can't get anything, but anyway, here's the side dials. You get your tuning, your power on and off, sound and TV, and then your volume right there, man. See that? But yeah, and then right here, you got your switch here. VHF or UHF band. You can choose your high and low. And that switch actually still works. That's incredible. For as old as this thing is. But yeah, that's your OG original flat screen TV. Sony Watchman. God, how old do you think this thing is? But anyway, the main question is, if I clean these terminals, look at all that corrosion from the battery juice. Cleaned all it up with a nice little brass, soft brass bristle brush or a toothbrush. These terminals too. And then the strap there. And put batteries in it. You think it would still turn on? Look, it's even got an earplug. You can put your headphones in the thing, man. But yeah, it ain't going to work because it went to digital. There's no analog signals for TV signals being sent out anymore. But still, it would be cool to see it work and turn on, even if it was a blank screen. You know what I mean? Anyway, reminds me of the Sony Walkman. Remember, you guys remember the Sony Walkman? Yeah, those were... That was OG. Remember the cassette tapes, man? Oh, my God. Take me back. The Sony Walkman, man. That was like... It changed the world of music for everyone. You could put a walk... You could go to the store and buy music. Put it in your shirt pocket, man. You know, your coat. And listen to music at school and all that. Teachers wouldn't catch you. Unless you were too obvious, but those were the days, man. Look at that thing, man. I'm saving it, man. So what do you guys think, man? If I cleaned it up, would it... The battery terminals, you think it would work? Let me know, man, in the comments. Down below. Snow, baby. Ice. Yeah, it's definitely cold.